This is George Price. We're in Falls Park in Pendleton, Indiana this Sunday with
Rob Pearson.
Hi, how are you, sir?
Real good.
You've got some very special vehicles with you. What have you got here?
Well, I'm representing a car club. It's from Jayland Car Club. It's an antique car club. And we're from around Jayland or Jay County, Indiana. It's around Portland. Winchester area, it's in Randolph County. We have a lot of people that come together as friends, and we have cars that date back. Well, a lot of people have several cars, sit on them back in the 30s.
No kidding.
Yeah, back up to the 70s. Some of them are luxury cars, some of them are sports cars. We have a whole variety of them. But what we like to do is together, and our friends, we just talk and we go out to eat in the morning. We usually take one trip a month.
Oh,
and,
okay.
We'll gather at a restaurant and eat breakfast, and then we'll go somewhere, someplace of interest, and we will see things. And somebody's in charge of a tour that we call it.
Okay.
Every month, and we meet during the winter times, 3 months out of the winter time, three different meetings, and we'll pick somebody in charge one per month, and we'll go somewhere. And it's really interesting to see what certain people are interested in, you know,
right.
They like different things, and it's not what everybody likes, you know, or you don't think you do, but boy, there's a lot of interesting things out here that we can see just in Indiana and just parts of Ohio.
Right.
We try to go, we'll leave probably around 8 o'clock in the morning on a Sunday, and we will get back maybe around 5 o'clock, so, you know, a couple hours drive there, especially on a day like today where the convertibles can have their tops
yeah.
down. They like that real well.
Well, it's a beautiful day today, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
So nice.
Well, how many members you have in your club?
We have about 30 members.
30 members.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so everybody's got several cars, and we drive whatever is suitable for that time. And some people like to drive their older cars. If we're not going very far, it's not too hard on them.
Right.
And we don't have to get up to speed. We try to take the back roads and take more of a scenic view. You know.
Well, if people would like to know more about your club and perhaps how they could become part of it, how would they do that?
Well, we do have a website.
Okay.
JaylandAnticeCarClub.com. Or it's really Yahoo. But you can go in there and type in Jayland Antique Car Club and you'll pop up and you can see that there. And we have ways to join our club. You can call me as president or any one of our members and you see that. Yellow shirts, our shirts are stick out in the club,
yeah.
And it's got our name on the back of it.
Yeah.
So that's so that when we go somewhere, we could all find each other before we leave, you know, make sure we don't leave some stranded people out there. But it's very interesting. And we charge $20 a membership, and that covers you and your wife, and we just go out and have a lot of fun.
No kidding. Well, very cool. Well, we're very glad you picked Pendleton, Indiana today for your tour.
Well, thank you very much.
All right. Have a nice Sunday,
okay.
Sir.
Thank you.
Okay. Thanks.